So last episode, I had said that there was a lure up in that tree over there, homemade, really nice, and it worked really well. So before we get started, first things first, I found it this morning. I know what tree it is, what branch. So I'm gonna go get it. So let's go get that lure. On probably like 12 or 13 inches, and I got a pickerel and the camera wasn't on and the bass died, battery died. So that's what filming and fishing is all about. Anyways, new battery in it, we're gonna try again.
Tore up. This lure is now.
boy, don't even got a lip on it. Lips broke off. She's haggard.